Hi guys, we are back again with yet another episode of Over a Drink, and today we are with TTHE President Nilesh Shah. Well, what is TTHE, what it does, all these questions will be answered very soon from the man himself. Nilesh, welcome to the show. And we have some very important questions pertaining to the Goa's tourism and how it's going, COVID-19, and what is the role that TTHE is playing right now. So, shall we begin?
Yes. Before we begin, thanks for Suraj for inviting us for this program. And before we start, we'd like to wish all your viewers Merry Christmas in advance and Happy New Year to come in. And I hope we'll have a better year.
I'm sure. Hope so. Yes.
2021. And it will be less challenging than 2020.
Totally hoping for it. I think everybody, the whole world is actually hoping for it. You know. So, well, Nilesh, to begin with, let's make our viewers understand what is TTHE. You know, so what is the role of TTHE and why this organization is formed and how long it has been into existence in Goa?
Thank you for that question. In fact, TTHE started way back on 4th July 1977
okay.
as Travel and Tourism Club of Goa.
Okay. Okay.
And as gradually the tourism increased, it was formed in the association form somewhere in 95-96, if I'm not mistaken.
Okay.
And it took a shape of Travel and Tourism Association of Goa. Initially, the term we stopped, the president used to be for 1 year. But looking into the scenario with the way tourism was moving, it was turned 2 years term for the committee and the president for TTHE. To be precise, its structure is two vice president, one from north, one from south, plus okay. your secretary, joint secretary, and around 13 members. Now this is association only in India, wherein you also have a government bodies part of it. Like you have a tourism director, who is on the board as per the constitution.
Okay.
You have a GTD managing director, that's Goa Tourism Development Corporation managing director, on the board of TTHE. Addition to that, even you have IHM principal,
okay.
who is on the board of TTHE. So it is very vibrant. And it is only, I boast about, it is only association in India wherein it represents all aspects of trade. Like you have from 1-star to 5-star hotels, which are part of TTHE.
Okay.
You have all, you have travel agents part of it, tour operators part of it. You have people who are in the events part of it. So basically, it covers all aspects of trade, which are part of TTHE. And TTHE has been, over the years, thanks to the inputs put in by the efforts put in by the past presidents, it is very, very vibrant association today. And government takes it very, very seriously, the inputs given by TTHE. And TTHE also, it represents in many of the government boards and the government decision making. So which helps them to interact with the government on a daily basis, if required, and addressing the issue of the industry. Many times we succeed, many times we don't succeed. But we keep on engaging with the government, and the government gives us a positive response. At least they give us a ear to the challenges which we face.
So with all these people, important people and important other organizations being a part of TTHE, that makes TTHE very strong organization in decision making, am I right?
That's
when it comes to Goa tourism.
That's right.
Okay, so what is the plan of action TTHE have taken into consideration considering COVID-19? What are you doing? I mean, what is TTHE doing? What is the plan of action?
So